एक इंटरव्यू।
ओके पेरेंट्स, हाउ डू यू फील कमिंग टुडे योर एंड डूइंग ऑल दिस? व्हाट इज योर
नाइस एक्सपीरियंस? आवर चाइल्डहुड हैज कम बैक विद ऑल दिस स्पॉट्स एंड प्लांट्स दैट वी यूज्ड टू डू इन आवर चाइल्डहुड
एंड विद
समथिंग डिफरेंट, वेरी डिफरेंट।
यू हैव गार्डन एंड सॉइल एंड पॉट्स एंड प्लांट्स,
वी एंजॉय विद आवर किड्स,
सो यू आर हैविंग फन,
लॉट्स ऑफ फन
फॉर व्हाट द एक्टिविटी।
या श्योर श्योर या या वी गिव यू फुल कोऑपरेशन, वी लाइक द इनिशिएटिव बाय द स्कूल, थैंक यू।
Good morning teacher and friends, today's the experience was really something different because this experience was cherished by my mother when I was small, and being in the same school, it's my privilege to take a experience once again with my daughter. And it really guides us, your guidance, teacher's guidance, like teaching the child step by step, taking a pot, putting a mud, putting a seed and then water. These all are things sometimes we skip from our mind to teach our child. So definitely it's a very wonderful experience. We have also learned a lot from this. Thank you.
Good morning teachers and everyone. Really appreciate the way that teachers have taught them how to sow seeds, you know, take a mud and everything, how to grow a plant basically. So these are like small seeds only. It's really a very nice experience to be with them, have that experience all again, because in your daily schedule you forget at times being close to nature. So really how to nurture a plant, how to again grow a seed, seeing it into turning into sapling, then plant and tree. So everything, now they have a responsibility, they have to come and water it daily, so they also feel being connected and close to the nature, which I really appreciate. And I have seen all the drawings and creativity which for sure teacher would have helped them, but really happy to see all this monsoon magic and plantation. Thank you.
Morning, Miss and everybody. One thing I want to appreciate to all the teachers, that they have picked this day. Tell them parents to come. First thing, very important thing. Because the plantation we don't do at home with our child. We have come to school, take their efforts. Some parents are like working parents, so they have come to school to do their time. And along with their children, they have done the plantation. Miss have taught them first. Then they are sitting with their parents, their mummies, and they have grown. They have come to know how to do the plantation. They have put seed, mud. They are getting the knowledge, because at home we never take that much also time. It hardly takes 10 minutes to do this plantation, but at home we never do with the children. This is the good thing that teacher have kept this day, specific day, that parents have come and done this activity there with their child. That's what I want to thank teachers.